move on. We had some great questions that came in, email questions, and one of them, we're going to get a little point of view.
That's what we're here for.
That's right, is how do you know that you have found the one?
The one. Well, I got to tell you, I can tell you guys how you've not found the one. I've got a lot of experience with finding the wrong one. I've got a lot of experience with that. But finding the one, I think it's, I'm going to let you go. You start.
Can I give you like a relationship coach, psychologist?